Welcome back to Let's Play The Fall Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Entering the elevator, we have to undergo... Why isn't that button working? I'm trying to go in there. Up. Hold on a second. Let's see, any logs? No. I guess I'll know when I collect logs. Bleep. Toggle aim. That's new. Yes, I guess. I can't get into keyboard, I can't get into keyboard from here. So I want to go in there. Oh wait. I don't press up, sorry. This elevator leads to the testing area. Duh, sorry guys. I was trying to actually, you know, press that direction to go in the elevator.
This evaluation will determine whether you are compliant with your function in human society. Enter the house to meet your new owners. You'll need 8 merit points. One from each test.
Interesting.
Then I can let you upstairs through to medical. You got this.
This place is a little run down. So I turned toggle aim off. I guess that's just gonna... I'm gonna see that. What if I go this way instead? These wires. Collapsed debris. My olfactory sensors detect the strong smells of ammonia and an unidentified corrosive compound. I cannot. An elevator call button. Anything else this way? Shopping cart? There's nothing there. Okay. Well, the elevator's intriguing. The shipping box that I came up through. Old rotten wood. Oh, they put me in a shipping box? I'm guessing I can't go through the elevator yet. Let me just see what happens. I can't even face that way. I guess this thing's gonna come alive. Should I even be doing this? There's a person here. Unpowered. I guess we're not interested in the human. We've really opened up here because we can also go here. A broken ID tag reader. It says maintenance in small text. Look at all these things. Large wire cutters. I might as well get this crap. A note left hanging on the wall. Brian Gibson, it has been brought to my attention that you still refuse to clean the small fungal infestation growing in the training course docks. I take no pleasure in informing you that, since there is no real physical danger, refusing to perform your duties in this regard will necessitate your replacement as head of maintenance. I have read your formal complaint, and Domesticon understands your concern, but this situation does not qualify as probable danger under our policy terms. It is true that this strain of fungus can secrete a corrosive acid when threatened, and these colonies have been known to develop connected root structures. But be assured that there is no genuine hazard. It is not possible for a human to trigger their defensive response. The fungus only reacts to the pheromones of its natural predators, and hive slugs will not come anywhere near the facility due to their extreme dislike of bright light. You are a valued member of the Domesticon family, and you are perfectly safe. Consider this written notice. Camilla Wilson, GM, General Manager. Interesting, huh? Notes and log files you find can be viewed in your menu under Show Logs. Be sure to check them if you get stuck. Right, so they'll be here. Wait. Oh, that's Enter key now. Okay. So we still can't activate this stuff. I guess we have to almost cause her death again to her or him? Well, the suit sounds like a her. Yeah. What else do we have? Wait. A workbench. There are a number of tools for removing bolts, mending wire, and similar tasks. Something here as well. A rusted tire iron. We don't want the... Or is it because we have both things active? We don't want the tire iron? I mean, we have a gun. What do we need a tire iron for, right? But... So the controls are a little wonky. An old ID tag reader. A flat panel display screen. So there's an awful lot of things up here, which we may be able to work with later depending on what we find in the house, I'm supposing. Or whatever lies this way. An ancient vehicle, very mechanically simple. Does not work. Another wooden person. An old man with stained overalls. A wooden person? Hmm. This child is covered in fungus. What are these wooden people? Are these artificial, I'm guessing? Looks like a... Yeah, it's a playground. A large fungal cluster. I am unaware of this species. Well, we read about it in the note. Huh. There's another one of these crosses. Another makeshift stand. There's no body on this one. That's the, Oh, it's toggle, that's why. Oh, so I don't have to hold it. Oh, great. That's what the toggle is. That makes it easier, actually. I don't have to hold the thing down the whole time. Let's go into the house, then, because that's what we're supposed to be doing, and that looks like the upper level of the house, possibly. We got wire cutters or something. What do we have again? Yeah, wire cutters. Yeah, this ends here.
Oh, good. Our refurbished droid is here. You will serve my family and I. Understood? Good. The home is a mess since throwing out our old droid. You need to clean upstairs and make this room feel beautiful. Now.
Now? You sure not in a few minutes? You need to be a good servile droid or something? An empty vase on an otherwise clear table. I don't know why I tried all this stuff. I cannot do things with things. So these are the wooden people? They're alive or no? It appears to be some sort of scanning device. Hmm. A crude wooden facsimile of a person. Most of the paint has long since worn away. We can't interact or interface or do anything. Another small console with a speaker. I cannot network here. There is a manual switch on the panel.
Domestic droids must be preemptively aware of what will make their masters feel comfortable. Humans enjoy personalizing their habitats. Always assess how to make your master's home distinctly their own.
Huh. Request help? I'm not sure what this bypass is. Maybe that's to talk to him? What's his name? I'm still trying to figure out his name.
Can you assist me with this challenge?
You have been provided with sufficient information. Humans say a true home has everything it needs.
Irrelevant. This is a simulation.
Is it?
You are not helpful.
Bypass?
This is menial. Can I bypass this test?
Nope. You need all 8 merit points to graduate.
Finish?
I have completed the task.
Evaluating.
No, I haven't done crap.
Processing. No flowers detected. Unit terminated.
No! No, no, no! Wait, I can't move.
This gravity shaft must have been designed to remove droids when they fail. Fortunately, I am much heavier than a domestic model.
Whoa, Arid. You don't want to be fired on your first day. Okay. So, destruction is what clears a failed droid's file from the registry. That means you get to keep trying. But be careful.
This game is awesome. I love this. The up arrow. Yeah.
Domestic droids must be preemptively aware of what will make their masters feel comfortable. Humans enjoy personalizing their habitats. Always assess how to make...
I will return.
Okay. I will return. I can also move this way. Alright, I thought that was a wall. Plastic flowers, they are purple. These may suffice to beautify the other room. A ghoulish wooden family is seated around a wooden table. I'm gonna try the flowers here, hold on. Let's take them apart with the wire cutters, nope. Manual switch.
You will often be required to obtain food for the family. However, grocery store access has not yet been granted. Rudimentary cleaning should be completed first. Go upstairs and dust.
Grocery store access. An old oven. It is completely broken. Let's say I cannot. This room is set up like a simple kitchen. Nothing here is functional. I don't know why I can only go backwards sometimes. Another scanner. I went into... hold on. It toggles now, I keep forgetting. Okay, so I have to put the flowers here. Wonderful. Wonderful! Alright, so now this is my first test. Tell me to go upstairs too, though.
Domestic droids must be preemptively aware. Humans enjoy personalizing their habitats. Always assess how to make your master's home distinctly.
I have completed the task.
Evaluating. Processing. Flowers are of the wrong seasonal color.
What?
Unit terminated.
How do I know what the season is? Plastic shoe covers, likely used by maintenance crews to keep the carpet clean. Oh, I can take those. This may be useful. I will take one. I have no reason to remove that? But they're wrong. It's the wrong season. I can't remove them. How can I pass
Humans
the test?
Droids must be preemptively aware. Humans enjoy personalizing their habitats. Always assess how to make your master's home.
Can you assist me with this challenge?
You have been provided with the... Humans say a true home.
Irrelevant. This is a simulation.
Is it?
You are not helpful. This is menial. Can I bypass this test?
Nope. You need all 8 merit points to graduate.
I will return.
I guess I don't have a reason to move the flowers, but I can find other flowers. I don't even know. Okay, I'm just automatically running up here. What's it say? Oh, down arrow. Another scanner. Of course, we can't interface. This room is decaying in filth. The air is musty and animal droppings have fallen through the peeling wallpaper. I can't fix this. I don't think I have enough Windex to fix all this.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room. Any detected dust will result in termination.
How would I clean it?
This is menial. Can I bypass this test?
Nope. You need all 8 merit points to graduate.
Can you assist me with this challenge?
You have been provided with sufficient... Even our maintenance head couldn't clean this to spec.
And his is not a face we'd want to see.
Communicate plainly.
Any detected dust will result in termination.
These are impossible tests.
I will return.
We don't have anything to dust with. A palm print DNA scanner. Let's see what's this way. Another body. This corpse is older, has decayed significantly. Who's putting all these Jesus-like things here? Cut it down with the wire cutters. I will not mutilate a human body, living or dead. Can't cover it up with a shoe cover either. An empty glass jar. This may be useful. What can I use a glass jar for? Another small console with a speaker. What's this? A fake baby's crib. There was a slot in the mattress. Why can't I say mattress? I'm just trying different random things. Huh. That's the end here. I need a baby.
Humans should not concern themselves with basic needs. This room will test your ability to assess and meet your human's requirements when they do not know what they want. An upset baby will emerge from the crib. Without physical contact, comfort the child to make it stop crying.
Oh, this will be fun.
20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
Let's ask about this corpse.
I discovered another hung body. What has happened to the humans who ran this facility?
The caretaker has made some modifications. If you fail these evaluations, you, and likely your human, will be depurposed.
I will not allow that.
Continue your evaluation.
Who's this caretaker, then? The caretaker put these bodies up here? He has a lovely sense of decor. Yes, I can tell you that much.
Can you assist me with this challenge?
You have been provided with sufficient information.
How would a military droid make someone be quiet?
Shoot it? Initiate test.
I am ready to proceed with this test.
I have 20 seconds. Fake baby's crib and... Hold up. Yeah, I can't use any of these things. That's not working.
Humans should not concern them. This room will test your ability. An upset baby will emerge from the crib. You have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
Are we supposed to shoot it? Because he says, how would a military droid make someone be quiet? Shoot it. And that doesn't work.
I am ready to proceed with this test.
Hold up. Yeah, that's not working.
Should not concern them. This room will test you. An upset baby will emerge. You have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
I don't have an option here to say finished.
I will return.
Okay, what's with this handprint thing then? Cannot. What's with the palm print?
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room.
Finish.
I have completed the task.
Evaluating. Processing. Dust detected. Unit terminated.
Just a little dust. What if I stand here instead? It doesn't work.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean.
I have completed.
Evaluating. Processing. Dust detection.
How am I supposed to do anything?
You will often be required to obtain food for the family. However, grocery store access has not yet been go upstairs and dust.
Yeah, so I can't get to this part of the test? Am I supposed to finish these tests? Because I actually don't see a way to do any of them. What can I do with the shoe cover and the glass jar?
Can you assist me with-
You have been provided. Humans say a true home-
Irrelevant.
Is it?
You are not helpful.
Mm-hmm.
I will return.
Okay, so that's the elevator we came through. This is the other elevator that brings us upstairs. Anything here with this light? This is just a dead end. Huh. Didn't see this. Large observation windows loom in the distance. They would provide a clear view of this entire area, but they are empty. Yeah, I can't really do anything with stuff in the distance like that. Go through here again. If I finish the dusting test, I may acquire useful information before I continue exploring. Right, well, it let me up there before. How am I supposed to pass the dusting test? The place is full of dust. I'm pressing the up arrow. Okay, we need to... up arrow. Here we go. These things aren't very useful. Oh! Oh! If I put the shoe cover over that, it will not detect the dust. Awesome.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room. Any detected dust will result in termination.
Finish.
I have completed the task.
Evaluating. Processing. No dust detected.
I can breathe again. Get to the kitchen, droid.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
Sweet.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room. Any detected dust or result in...
Can you assist me?
You have been provided with the... Even our maintenance head couldn't clean this dispatch.
Communicate plainly.
Any detected dust will result in termination.
Hmm.
I will return.
Too bad he didn't say, well, you already finished this challenge. We need a hand for that also. And I don't know about the baby. Maybe we'll, And I don't know about the flower. The purple flower? We have to find another flower somewhere? Well, I guess we're just interacting with this.
All aspects of food service are part of a domestic droid's duties. A well-functioning droid belongs in the kitchen.
Oh, you there, robot. Get my son something to eat. Make it delicious and nutritious.
Exit the house and proceed to the grocery store.
Ha 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 ha.
Can you assist me with this challenge?
Dad? Weren't you programmed to be sensitive? Figure it out.
You have been provided with sufficient information. Children can be picky eaters. They don't always want what's best for them.
Right.
I will return.
We will return. Next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And yeah, we gotta go to the grocery store. And I pretty much know where there's, like, I guess the door's gonna be open soon. There's a... what do you call it? Shopping cart outside. See you next time, guys. Always seek adventure.